Penicillins are very reactive due to the presence of a strained amide bond in the beta-lactam ring. And these reactions lead to the inactive degradation of penicillins. They are extremely susceptible to the water and the hydroxide ion to form the penicilloic acid. Beta-lactamase also cleaves the beta-lactam ring to form the penicilloic acid. In the strongly acidic solution, for example, pH less than 3, the penicillins are protonated. They are protonated at the beta-lactam nitrogen, and this is followed by the nucleophilic attack of the acyl oxygen atom on the beta-lactam carbonyl carbon. The subsequent opening of the beta-lactam ring can destabilize the thiojoline ring, which opens to form the penicillanic acid that degrades into two major products, that is the penicillamine and the penicilloic acid. One more product is formed, that is the penicillaldehyde bases. Acid catalyzed degradation in the stomach contributes in the major way to the poor oral absorption of penicillin. Substitution of the electron withdrawing group, for example, the NO2, CHO or the COR group, etc., in the alpha position of the acyl group, increases the resistance to the acid hydrolysis and enhance the stability by decreasing the nucleophilicity at carbonyl oxygen. For example, the phenoxymethyl penicillin or the penicillin V have this group, and the phenethicillin have this group in the structure. The bulky group, due to the steric hindrance, provide the resistance to the beta-lactamase. For example, methicillin, oxacillin and the cloxacillin have bulky group in their structure.